There are Sikh bodies that are staging a protest outside Rahul Gandhi's residence today over his comments on Sikhs in India while he was on an overseas trip. Visuals on your screens of a number of people that have gathered outside the residence of Rahul Gandhi today. They have slammed Rahul Gandhi for spreading discord and divisiveness within the country on the basis of religion. Listen into what these protesters are saying.
और सिखा नु कत्ले आम कीते गए आज पगड़ी दी गल करदा है सिख इतिहास अंग्रेजा ने भी अगर मुल्क आजाद कराया गया है और सिखा ने कराया गया सब तो पहले स्वर्ण मंदिर दे जिहड़े अंग्रेजा ने ताले लगा दिते सी उसे प्रोटेस्ट करके और ताले खुलवाए उस टाइम दे जिहड़े नेता सी उन्होंने कहा सी आज स्वर्ण मंदिर दे अंग्रेजा ने घुटने टेक दिते हुण देश दी आजादी नू कोई नहीं रोक सकदा इहनू पता ही नहीं इतिहास की है सिखा दा पगड़ी दी की सिख अपनी पगड़ी दे पिछे अपनी कुर्बानी नाल लेके चलदा है कोई पिछे नहीं लेके चलदा जद भी अगर देखिया 1947 विच लखा हजारा कुर्बानियां उन्होंने कर दिया लेकिन अपना सिख
Anand Singh on the telecast with me. Anand, repercussions of Rahul Gandhi's statements in United States of America while he was visiting there over the remarks on Sikhs that he made. There are a number of Sikh bodies protested that have gathered outside his residence.
Yeah, Megha, look, Rahul Gandhi feared the hornet's yesterday when he spoke about the Sikh community while interacting with the several of the Indian diaspora members in U.S. Virginia. There he mentioned that how if any Sikh can freely go to any Gurudwara while wearing turban and their kada, which is very sacred in their religion. So this has created a massive row over here, and its ripple effect is completely visible in the Delhi over here back at home. And several of the Sikh community people have gathered near the residence of Rahul Gandhi, that is Singh Janpath, and they are staging protests demanding an apology from the Congress leader over his remarks. And several of the BJP leaders had yesterday and today itself they have lambasted as the Congress leader for such irresponsible comments on the Sikh community.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.